एवरीवन, आई एम भावना, बीए फोर्थ सेम फ्रॉम जीएमसीसी इरकलगढ़ा. नाउ आई टेल यू अ फोक टेल. द टाइटल ऑफ द स्टोरी इज द रैबिट ऑन द मून. क्वेटचलत वाज अ वेरी जेनरस एंड पावरफुल गॉड. ही वाज ऑलवेज ट्रैवलिंग अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. क्वेटचलत ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड हिमसेल्फ एज अ मैन सो नो वन वुड नोटिस ही वाज अ गॉड. ही वाज वॉकिंग द होल डे एंड ही वाज वेरी हंग्री एंड टायर्ड. It was getting late, the sky was dark and the stars were starting to shine brightly. Because he was very tired from walking almost the whole day, he sat on the side of the road to rest for a little bit, but he was very hungry. He looked to his left side and saw a happy and beautiful rabbit, white like the snow. The rabbit was eating dinner. His dinner was just fresh green grass. Quetzalcoatl told the rabbit how hungry he was. The rabbit asked Quetzalcoatl, "Would you like to eat some grass with me?" Quetzalcoatl replied, "Sorry and thank you, but I don't eat grass." Quetzalcoatl was so hungry, so he told the rabbit, "I will die from hunger." The rabbit, so kind and generous, said, "No, you will not die. Eat me please, but don't die." Quetzalcoatl was so thankful and happy. He told the rabbit, "I will not eat you, but because of your generosity, the whole world will always remember you." Quetzalcoatl lifted the rabbit so high to the moon that Quetzalcoatl planted the generous rabbit's image on the moon. Quetzalcoatl brought the rabbit back to the earth and said, "Rabbit, now your image is planted on the moon, the beautiful bright moon, and everybody will always remember you." The rabbit was so happy and proud of himself for his generosity. The motto of the story is, when you are a generous person, you would be well known and gifted.